Alright, so welcome back. This time, got the next one up. That's the Abus Titalia, and it's the 54TI 30mm. I'm just gonna bring in the next one down just to show you something. I don't know if this is intentional or not, but again, we'll refer to the keyway. You can see, sorry, on the small one it looks like that, on this 30 it looks like that, and I think that that looks like the tricircle style keyway. And if you notice, and just at the top of this, it says ZE. Don't know if that has something to do with it, but it's just weird that the core is brass like that. And yeah, not the same as all the other Abus Titaliums I've come across. It's weird, but you know, why not? So yeah, the key bitting for this, sorry, is like that, quite nice. Again, it's three pins, and when I pick it open, I'll show you it working after. So click on one, two felt springy. Click on three, and two still feels springy, back to one, another click on one, two feels springy, click on three again, nothing on one, or two, sorry, gotta click on one again, felt something drop. Go back to number three again. Three felt set. Okay, I think I'm on. Hang on. I think I'm on two. Let's see if I can. No. My bad. It was already open. Alright. That's why they all felt like speed bumps, I suppose. Alright, so yeah, it's open. And yeah, the key. Now the key works. So yeah, again, it's just a bit weird, you know, that this one, which doesn't protrude. And like this one kind of protrudes out of it. It's weird that it has this core. But anyways, thanks for watching and see you later.